Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to download and install Ubuntu in laptop or PC on Windows. Now this video is in two parts. One is downloading and next is installation of Ubuntu. Now first of all, go to Google and search Ubuntu. Now click download. Click download Ubuntu desktop and download the setup. Now in the next video I will show you how to install Ubuntu on your laptop or PC. Thanks for watching.